return. A trade. What do you propose? They may look vicious, but they're just fulfilling their role in the cycle. So, I ran into Gus McMillan again. How that man delights in tormenting me. Now he has his sights on a new trophy. A rare moose he wants to slaughter and turn into slippers or belts or whatever it is he does to make his blood money. Oh, he makes me sick. Ugh! Anyway, this moose is apparently a spectacular specimen, cream with red antlers. I was hoping maybe you could try to get to it before McMillan's hunters do and gather some information for me. We should be learning from these animals, not destroying them.
About the moose with the red antlers? I heard them too, and trust me, it ain't worth it. That thing is crazed. If you're just passing through, then, well, take the long way round. I'm done here.
Thank you. know that? I'm gonna bleed to death out here.
Ah!
You've returned. Was the creature as majestic as promised? You know, I seem to spend half my time out here trying to apologize to my brothers and sisters for the sins of my species. What gives us the right to destroy life on a whim, with complete impunity? And where will it end? 50, 100 years from now? Ever? Well, there have been reports of a coyote leading its pack on a rampage through the town of Blackwater. Revenge? Who can say? But it sounds as unique as it is ferocious, white with blue eyes. Do you think you could track it and get me a sample? Before it's another head on someone's wall?
Coyotes last night. They're getting real close lately.
Well, no one said our lives would be easy.
Did you find it? There's an unusual alligator skulking somewhere out there. It sounds like a very interesting specimen to add to our studies. Well, you won't believe what I've just been reading in the newspaper. Apparently, the new accessory du jour for the lady this year is the alligator handbag. Murdering these noble, prehistoric creatures for fashion? Would they wear one made of human skin? I highly doubt it. Ugh! Anyway, there have been some sightings of a spectacular crocodilian near an estate in Saint-Denis. A banded gator, beautiful red and white markings, by all accounts. If you could source me a sample, I'd very much like to study it before some brute turns it into a wallet or a pair of slippers.
Oh God, stop this! God, please!
Come on, I like it.